Let's do question number 6th of exercise 2A, that is fraction. Question number 6th is find the difference. First part, हमें difference निकालना है, जैसे हमने addition किए थे वैसी difference निकालना है. 5 upon 7 minus 2 upon 7. देखिए 7 दोनों में है तो LCM आ गया. ऊपर as it is लिख देंगे 5 minus 2, और चाहें तो इसकी 1 में multiply करके लिख सकते हैं. That means 3 upon 7 is the answer. Let's do second part. Second part is 5 upon 6 minus 3 upon 4. 6 और 4 में common होता है, तो इसलिए 6 और 4 का LCM निकाला. 3 2's are 6 and 4 as it is. 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4 and 2 1's are 2. तो 3 4's are 12. तो 5 into 6, 2's are 12, minus 3 into 4, 3's are 12. तो कितना आ गया? 10 minus 9 upon 12. That means 1 upon 12 is the answer. Let's do third part. Third part is 3 whole 1 upon 5 minus 7 upon 10. Friends, सबसे पहले हम mixed fraction को fraction में करेंगे. That means 5 3s are 15 plus 1, 16 upon 5 minus 7 upon 10. Right friends, now ab hum LCM lenge 5 or 10 ka LCM. That means 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 2 1s are 2. Right friends, to ye aa gaya 10 is the LCM. Now 16 ki multiply 5 2s are 10 minus 7. 10 1s are 10. To ab ye kitna aa gaya? 16 2s is 32. Minus 7 upon 10. तो ये कितना आ गया? 32 में से 7 गया is 12 में से 7 गया 5. 25 upon 10. तो ये कितना आ गया? 5 2's are 10. 5 5's are 25. That means 5 upon 2, or we can say that 2 whole 1 upon 2. 2 2's are 4 plus 1 is the answer. Let's do fourth part. Fourth part is 7 minus 4 whole 2 upon 3. Friends, pehle 7 ke niche kuch nahi hai, 1 lagaya. 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 2 is 14 upon 3. To LCM 3 hi aayega. Now 7 into 1 3s are 3 minus 14 into 3 1s are 3. To ye kitna aa gaya? 7 3s are 21 minus 14 upon 3. तो कितना आ गया? 7 upon 3. अब हम ऊपर वाला बड़ा है, तो हम इसको mixed fraction में कर सकते हैं. 3 2s are 6 होता है, plus 1, 7 upon 3 आ गया. Let's do fifth part. Fifth part is 3 whole 3 upon 10 minus 1 whole 7 upon 15. Mixed fraction में करेंगे, तो ये कितना हो गया? 10 3s are 30 plus 3 is 30, 3 upon 10 minus 15 1s are 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 upon 15. Right friends, ab hum iska LCM lenge. 10 aur 15 ka LCM, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 2 1s are and 3 1s are, right? 5 2s are 10, 10 3s are 30. So 33 ki multiplication kitne mein hogi? 10 3s are 30 minus 22 into 15 2s are 30, right friends? So 33 into 3 is 99 minus 44 upon 30. To kitna aa gaya ye? 50 5 upon 30. अब देखिए ये 5 से जा सकता है. 5 6 are 30 and 5 1s are 5, 5 1s are 5. तो ये कितना आ गया? 11 upon 6. इसको हम क्या लिख सकते हैं? 6 1s are 6, 7 8 9 10 11 5 is the answer. Let's do sixth part. Sixth part is 2 whole 5 upon 9 minus 1 whole 7 upon 15. पहले हम इसको फ्रैक्शन में करेंगे. 9 2s are 18, 19 20 21 22 23 upon 9. minus 15 ones are 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 upon 15. LCM lenge 9 or 15 ka. 3 threes are 9, 3 fives are 15. So, kya ho gaya? 3 threes are 9, 9 fives are 45 LCM ho gaya. Now, 23. 9 fives are 45 minus 22. 15 threes are 45. So, ye kitna aya? 23 into 5. 5 threes are 15. Carry 1. 5 twos are 10. 11. Minus 66 upon 45. So, ye kitna aa gaya? Ye aa gaya 15 mein se 6 gaye is 9. And 10 mein se 6 gaye is 4 upon 45. So, kya likh sakte hain? 45 ones are 45 plus 4 is the answer. Thank you. If you understand the step-by-step solution of this video, please subscribe my channel on maths and share it with your friends. Thank you.